to this workout. So today we are going to do bootcamp format. I've got three different sets of weights. I'm gonna put out a few more. So there's one move where even my heavy weights, the heaviest weight I can do, but it's challenging. The lightest weight of my original three. So I've grabbed a couple more sets. So I've got a whole line of weights. But you only need one set. If that's all you got, that's what you're doing. So we're gonna start with a minute, and it's gonna be two lateral hops to a tricep pushup. I'll demo in a second. Then we're gonna go into three strength moves. It's going to be 16 reps, then we're gonna do a minute of cardio, then it's gonna be 10 reps, we're gonna do a minute of cardio, then it's gonna be 6 reps, and we're gonna do a minute of core. And then we're gonna repeat with different moves, but the same format. So we start with a minute to get going. Oh, and I didn't even set my timer. So give me a second, I'll set my timer. So you got that few seconds to get warm. If you're not already warm. And that's what happens when you're not prepared. Okay. And I'll just put that. And we do it once. And I messed it up. Okay, here we go. Okay, so 1 minute. We are going to do, I'm going to try to demo all the way. So you're going to do two lateral hops, drop down one tricep push-up. So make sure your arms rub across your rib cage, and you're gonna come back up, two lateral hops the other way, one tricep push-up. So we only go for a minute, we do it one time. Okay, so 1 minute, two lateral hops, one tricep push-up. Let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Two lateral hops, tricep push-up. Two lateral hops. Stir the pot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27 go through this again. Going a little bit heavier, dropping the reps. Let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Down, push up. 10. 8. up super early. I haven't adjusted to the time change yet. Okay. Six squats. Six. Stir the pot. Three right, three left. Six push-ups or chest. Go with the heaviest weight you can manage for those reps. I'm almost ready. Okay. Let's go. We've got a minute of core coming up. Okay, so it's like a Russian twist coming up for 1 minute, but every time we go to one side, I always face the side we're going, we press up in the center and then go to the other side. Press up in the center, then go to the other side. So we're making the letter A. Bootcamp A. Okay, so you can use a weight or not. It's your choice. We got 1 minute. A-frame abs. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. If I get started before you guys are ready and you're not quite done what you were doing before, finish it. And then join in. Even if you're getting in 20, 30, 40 seconds of the move, it's all good. 45 to go. Three new moves coming up. Same format we did before. 16 reps and 10 and 6 with a minute of cardio, a minute of cardio, a minute of abs. After the rounds. Okay. So, move number one. Staggered stance. One foot in front of the other. We've got a curl and a press back. So we're not swinging back and forth. Pause at the bottom, curl. Pause at the bottom, press back. Pause, curl. Okay, then move number two. You're gonna use those same weights. You're gonna drop into lunges. So we got 8 on one side and then switch. 8 on the other for 16 total. And then we've got deadlifts. Slow lower. Up fast. Okay, push the hips front. Squeeze the bum. So those are our moves. I'll show you that minute when we get there. So we're gonna go up in weights as we lower down in reps each round. So start with a weight. You can do 16 reps. You might struggle last 2 or 3. So curl and press back. Okay, move number one. Let's get moving. Curl, press back. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, struggle with the next weight. 14. 15. And 16. Okay, lunge. 1, 2, 3. 8 on one side, 8 on the other. 5, 6, 7, 8. And switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, deadlift. Flat back, strong core. Don't run your shoulders. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, even with a light weight. My hands that want to give up. I don't want to hold the weights anymore. 12. 13. 14. 15. And 16. Okay, keep going if you're not done. Broad jump with a run back. So we're going to do a nice big jump forward. Nice big jump forward. And run yourself back. Okay, if you can't do the big jump, you can do a couple leaps forward, or you can do a big leap, one leg, run back, then a big leap, the next leg, run back. Do what works for you. Okay, and if you have to take it really down, you can just run back and forth, touch down each time. Okay, broad jump, run back in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Big jump forward. Five lunges, right and left. Okay. One. Two. Three. five lunges, one leg forward, and then five lunges the other leg forward. Get that back low, nice. Get that back leg nice and low. Jump again. Big broad jump. Three squat hops. Run back. Repeat. Okay. So, same move as before, except you're adding three squat hops after that jump. Or leap, or whatever you do. Run forward, three squat hops, run back. Okay. 1 minute starts in five, four, three, two, one, go. Two, three. Okay, deadlift. support coming up. So get through those reps. Hopefully everyone's still connected okay. Bicycle sit up for a minute, and then we got three new moves. We will have time to get through this. Thank you, though. So, bicycle sit up. So, here's something I'm holding in. From there, sit yourself up, reach one elbow to opposite, and then the other. So, pull one knee in, and then reach over with the opposite elbow. Better explanation. Okay. 1 minute, if you want to just do bicycle crunches, you can do that. Do what you can in 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Do 20 and 25. So I may start with some lower weights. So your moves are the kneeling, clean, press. 8 on the right, and then 8 on the left, okay? Then we move into a plank row. 8 right, 8 left. Try to keep your hips parallel to the ground, no twisting. Then we're gonna move into side plank. We're gonna do 8 on the right side, 8 on the left. Side plank, skull crusher. So bringing that weight back, bending through the elbow, behind the head. Okay, I can probably start with that one. Okay, those are our moves. 16 reps to start. Then we go into plank, rows, and we go into side plank. Okay, who's ready to go? Let's go, 8 right, clean, press, 8 all in one shot on one side, and then switch to the other side. 1, 2, 3. Oh my God, that hurts my hand. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I just need one weight. Okay, 8 one side, 8 the other. One, Okay. He's ready to go. Got 1 minute, two more rounds. Let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I'm gonna face this way. Jump squat. Bend as much. Okay, so we've got 20 high knees coming up, 20 inside feet. Repeat, repeat, repeat until the minute's up. So 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way to 20, and then 20 inside feet, and then back to basic, and back to inside. And we repeat one more time. We're just gonna have enough time to get through this. Okay, who's ready? 1 minute, high knees, 20 of each, inside feet and high knees. 3, 2, 1, let's go. reps. And 1 minute to finish. Okay, three each side. Going back with my medium weight for these. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Notice my left. For those, okay, 1 minute to finish and we are done. Okay, so I will give you the 30 second countdown for a halfway point if you want to do it in one spot. So we're going to do a V up. Okay, so we're going to V up, roll over, V up, roll over. Okay, and if you find that challenging, that's keeping everything taut, bum, legs, core, rolling over, rotation. You can do 30 seconds on one side. I'll tell you when the time is at 30 and you can flip into the other side. Last move. 1 minute starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I'm doing rolling version. Please.